We're following breaking news. Police are now on the scene of a double shooting in Union City. Police are searching for a person who shot a man and a woman at the Country Hearth Inn and Suites on Shannon Parkway. The victims are going to be okay. Their injuries are not life-threatening, but police tell us the suspect ran to the La Quinta Inn. Police are now waiting for the SWAT team to arrive, so we'll stay on top of this and update as we get new information.